tree that blew over during a storm overnight, April 9th, 2009. Fell on top of a house on West Walnut Street in Heber Springs. Got some folks on top of the carport cutting the tree from the home. It did break out at least one window. As you can see, there's damage to the carport. And the daughter of the homeowner said there's also a cracked ceiling inside where water was coming in overnight.